coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
My position, Dean of History, actually covers a wide range of subjects. I teach poetry, writing history, and...
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. It's almost getting downright hot now.
We should stop for and take in the view.
Mr. Dragonfly is having a good time at the moment. He enjoys traveling with us very much.
What can I do for you, friend?
Yes?
Can I help you? You'll be able to run circles around those big, slow brutes in heavy armor. Bjorn Shattershield. I wish someone would beat the coin out of his fat fists. He clings to every septum. He says an Argonian's labor is only worth a tenth of a proper Nord worker. My people are not slaves. You can try, but we've gotten nowhere talking to him ourselves. We work where we can get work. The Nords don't like unloading their ships, so we do it instead. Sometimes cargo goes missing. I came here as a hatchling. The only thing colder than Skyrim is the Nords themselves, but we stick together. Thank you, Lance.
Be on the lookout. The butcher could be around any corner. Come on in. We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Poor Nilsine has been wrecked since her sister... Those boots aren't worth the septums I do pay them. I'm not giving them coin I could give to good Nord workers.
That racist piece of trash needs his face rearranged.
Bold words, but true. Fine, you win. I'll pay the Argonians more coin.
Do you think those dark elves had anything to do with the murders? The attacks
I'll be right here,
happened
then.
At night, after all.
Viola, dark elves sleep just like the rest.
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire and I'll send someone
over. I need enough. It's all in the swing. Let me show you.
Captain! Captain!
What is it now, Viola?
septum. Can I help you? You'll be able to run circles around those big, slow brutes in heavy armor. You talked Torbjorn down? I'm impressed. Here I was, saving this for a rainy day. Maybe now I can afford a few more for my people. Take it. Hmm? Thank you, Landstrider. Yes? Safe travels, Landstrider.
Hey there.
I'm with you.
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Need something? Hmm?
Couldn't ask for better weather.
What is it?
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Sure.
Come get me! No sign of her. Huh?
Tell you what.
You're mine. No sign of her. Who in Dagon's name are you? Speak, or I'll cut you down where you stand. Oh, I was part of the gang in the ruins here. Friend of mine went crazy and stole the boss's sword. They blamed me for it. Look, I'm done here. Mop the floor with these idiots for all I care. Just get out of my way.
Talk to you before we go in. It's unusual to see a hardened fighter spooked like that. You feeling all right about this? Stick by me. I'll protect you. I've dealt with these types my whole life. Don't feel badly about killing them.
But Isa? She's smarter than that.
Roger was always dragging her into it.
Stealing the boss's sword? Did he have a death wish?
Who knows? The cat was crazy. She was a fool to trust him.
down there. Kerr's orders. Nobody goes in or out until he gets back. Or the boss will skin you as soon as he's done with Regier.
Gods, what a mess.
Freezing my ass off. Forgive me for staring. No, you look great. Did you hear something? We should keep moving. This place isn't safe. Sorry. That bandit was quick to jump ship from anywhere, including her supposed friend, the Kajit. An occupational hazard I'm too familiar with.
You're a wreck.
Is someone there?
Target's down.
Something's off with your boot.
Sorry.
Let me give you some room.
Ho ho, I sense trouble.
Boss's been down there too long.
Yeah. Well, let's wait a little longer, then.
Excuse me, my friend.
Got some dirt on your cheek. Here, I'll get it. There, all clean.
Keep an eye out for traps. I am in your way. I am sorry.
I had to enter it.
Finally, someone came. The cat, Rajir, ambushed me. He's trying to take the sword back. I can't.
Look alive.
Boost! Roger!
Oh, hell.
You suppose that was Amriel? Yeah. It's wondrous here. All the same. I'm glad we saw it together. Will you keep the blade? I'm certain you'll put it to good use, or make a tidy profit.
Afraid?
Sorry. Does someone have to be dead exactly before it's considered archaeology instead of grave robbing? I'm listening. Just thinking about Cure. Dying alone in the dark without a soul to come looking for him? Him? No, it's just... it could have easily been me. I lost count of the number of times I've been wounded in some skirmish and treated myself in secret because I couldn't afford to look weak. No. I do trust you. With everything.
Can I help you?
This one needs something.
Beautiful.
Try me.
Wonderful. Yes, my friend. You are generous, but I have a little of my own tucked away. I do not need yours. The same place I keep my bread and writing materials. I will look after any money you want me to carry, but I will not spend it. I would rather pay my own way. A little. I do not need much. I was wondering, though, while we are adventuring together, would you mind if I did some looting of my own? Nothing big, but perhaps if I see a gem stuck in a crack in the ground or a few gold pieces you have missed, I could keep what I find. What do you say? Thank you. Now the possibility of a future exists, maybe I should start planning for it. Anyway, did you want to talk about something else? Of course. What do you want to know? Yes, thank you. I will try to be a good guest.
What is it? I could probably splice it. Here, let me see. Of course. Anything else while I'm down here? Oh, darling, just name the time and place. Anyway, let's get going. We shouldn't linger. I'd love to.